It's about 6, there you go, 6:15. See that? Woke up extra early this morning, ready to go do the last leg of the trip. It's completely dark outside. Sunrise isn't going to be for another 45 minutes or so. I'm going to get the day started, so got packed, got ready to go. Bags all full, helmet, sunglasses, bike's out there, you probably can't see it. So I'm going to go look for someplace for breakfast and burn off some time. And sun comes up at 7:09 this morning, so I'll be heading to the Dragon soon after that. Let you know ahead of time, sorry. Since I'm using a handheld, not a motorcycle mount, I'm not going to be able to record the Dragon because it's definitely a two-handed trip. So I might talk to you before then and after then, but sorry, during it, I got to have both hands on the handlebars. So anyway, talk to you soon. Share with you the Dragon is right around the bend here where it's going to start. The dam's right there, but I just want to kind of show you how absolutely gorgeous this place is. Right now I'm actually across the street. I gotta take a picture of this from the Harley-Davidson Dragon dealership right there. Yeah, a little Dragon right there, but this is this is the way to wake up. This way you appreciate God. Here's my took picture. This is a pretty cool little Dragon right here. So anyway, just gonna give you my bearings of where I am. All right, that's it. Enough pictures. Like I said, sorry I won't be able to share the ride with you, since like the handheld camera. But there's plenty of Dragon videos on the net. So I'll see you on the other side. Peace out.
There's a cabin in the pine in the hills of Carolina, and a blue-eyed girl is waiting there for me.
Now heading 129 south, so the next stop would be home. No cars at all. It was really nice. Unfortunately, the Triple G came loose again, so I had to tighten it down. But anyway, here we go. We're done.
In constant sorrow. Trouble all my days. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised, the place where he was born and pleasure here on earth I found. For in this world I'm bound, no friends to help me now. He has no friends to help him now. He hits fare thee well, my home to lover. I never expect to see you again. Perhaps I'll die upon this train.
Perhaps he'll die upon this train.
You can bury me in Sunny Valley for many years where I may lay. Sleeping in my grave,
while he is sleeping in his grave.
Maybe your friends think I'm just a stranger.
That was the ride for the ages. I've been wanting to do this ride for forever and a day, so I'm glad it finally happened. Get out and ride.